Okay, funny picking. Sir. When I say action, you just rove your camera this way.
Okay, sir.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
And when I say cut, you cut.
Okay, sir.
Is that okay?
Very okay, sir.
Makeup.
Sir.
Hope you're good.
Yes, sir.
Continuity.
Sir.
You're good, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Humble and mentor.
Sir.
Please tell me that story you want to shoot now. Let me hear you.
Okay, sir. The story is like this, eh? A girl was inside her room and her friend came to visit her. She was sitting in the veranda. So when she came out, she now saw her friend ask her, "What are you doing in my house? What are you doing in my house? Right, get out! Get out! Get out!" She now push her. The girl now fall. Other place now we do. That's the end.
Humble, this story is not funny now. Does it sound funny to you?
It's funny now.
It's not funny.
It's funny, director.
No, it's not funny.
Director.
Okay.
It seems you don't understand that Humble very well.
Okay, explain.
See, the story is like this. The girl will come to check on her,
yes,
your friend.
Yes.
So she then knock. Why?
Why?
Two times so only. So the girl will now open the door. I say, "What are you doing here? Get out of my house! Get out of my house!"
You push her.
Then she will now fall. You put.
This is just the exact thing that Humble said. It's not funny. I can't find any funny part of this thing.
Okay. If you don't want to put that, let him put that. Yemumu man.
70-year-old man.
See, whenever you guys are ready to give us a good story, you let me know. Continuity. Please, let's go.
Wait. What of if you put that small children like that side?
Humble, this story is not still funny. How do you want me to explain this? It's not funny. Please, let's leave here, I beg.
Okay,
funny picking. Let's go.
You cannot manage the story.
It's not good.
Wait. This story is not funny.
This story was very funny.
We are laughing last night.
Yeah, because that night when we explained this story, we just laughing. Even the neighbors, we are laughing. Humble, this is a very big embarrassment also.
It seems this is the director. I have what's in mind. The second time we are giving him story now. He don't want to shoot it and he says it's not funny. Yeah?
This is somehow as big as that. The Humble Clean House comedy and Mentor Plus comedy could not even give this director something very funny.
What do we know? Because we need to finish this story.
Humble, he says this story is not funny. Come, have an idea.
Mentor, it's a very good idea.
Yes, now.
Let's go meet the man immediately. Let's go.
I let on and know say the man wanna go see a very dangerous man. You know they play chess with person. The man wise. Security men they fool in house. But I believe honor. I know what you feel do. If they feel me, I won't give honor not. Wait, but I go use penetrator. Now man I concentrate. And I see this Isoko Road. If you pass this Isoko Road straight, it go come out for you do. And when you don't come out for you do, you go see that Idu Bridge. And when you don't reach that bridge, no pass that bridge. Because checkpoint is there. Pass straight. When you don't pass straight, you go come out for your gate. But no pass the first gate. Because security men there for that side. Pass the back gate. And when I don't reach the back gate, maybe this side. I will stand and ask and I go take penetrate inside. If I don't know na matter, you go pretend to be gate man. You go knock. If you feel me, gate man go come out. You go silent down. And when you don't silent down, you go come enter. You go come full and enter. Mona no shoot. Because the man they very dangerous. Mona no shoot. And I hear me like this. Mona no shoot. And I hear me. I believe on
her. And wait, would you go empty handed?
I don't feel even empty handed.
Okay.
Go.
Lada! Please, please don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't shoot me. Have money. Have money. Is it password? Dollars. Have money in my room. Maybe I can get it. How do you get the money now?
Did I ask you for money?
What do people want now?
Okay, wait, are you Mr. Ceremony?
Yes.
Are you sure Mr. Ceremony?
Yes, I'm Mr. Ceremony, yes.
Are you a comedian?
Yes.
Thank God.
Why are you thanking God now?
Hey, Oga, before God are man, we are comedians.
I don't understand.
We make people laugh for living.
Yes, sir. We are here for you to cry funny jokes for us. Very funny jokes.
Yes, sir. We want to use and choose comedy skits.
Even if it's two or three.
Very funny ones.